In this section, I'm going to show you how to define custom type conversions for an object. As we can see here, we have a class called Minum with a single integer field. What we want to do in this example is to allow integer types to be implicitly converted to the object's type. For this to work, we simply need to add a constructor that takes a single parameter of the desired type, in this case an int. Now, when that type is assigned to an object of the class, then that constructor will implicitly be called to perform the type conversion. This means that any constructor that takes exactly one argument can be used both for constructing an object and for performing implicit type conversions to that object type. These conversions will not only work for the specific parameter type, but also for any type that can be implicitly changed into it. In this case, the char can be implicitly converted to an int, and therefore can also be changed into a minum object. If we want to help prevent potentially unintended object type conversions, it's possible to disable the second use of the single parameter constructor. The explicit constructor modifier is then applied, which specifies that the constructor may only be used for object construction and not for type conversion. We must therefore use explicit constructor syntax here when we want to create a new object.